Welcome back to my channel. If you don't know who I am, oh girl, oh my gosh. Okay, anyways, my name is Maria. Welcome to my channel. If you're new, subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. And I will be doing a giveaway soon, because I had asked you guys on my Instagram, but that will be coming real soon. I just need to see what. Yeah, he's like here.
He's like crying.
He's at
I need to see what
to do a giveaway on, so stay
tuned for that.
Right now I'm heading to the stores
to see what they have, so let's keep
going. Guys, we're right here in Burlington and there's really nothing here, like everything is like gone. But I do like this purse though. It has my name on it. Of course I invented it. Just kidding. There's really nothing here. But if y'all want to check out your nearest. Y'all can. Everything is a mess, but there's really nothing here. And this whole side over here has nothing. They cleared the whole other side off. Like the shoes. Is almost gone, and this is how the store looking. Oh, there's barely even no shoes here. 6.5, really nothing. But they're 50 off if you don't want to go check them out.
It doesn't even look like it. Look, it's a
scrunchie. Yes, yeah, really nothing. Yeah, I bet you guys, even the baby stuff is like all gone. Everything.
I am now at...
Senora, can you move your butt? At a 5 and below. And look at these, are cute. If you go in 5 and below, you would see these. If you need a fanny pack. They also have these cute town clothes. I have socks here. Everything 5 and under. Let's go around. Like makeup, which I need, so. I don't know which one to get though. This is cute, so I guess I'll get this one. We have dresses, which they're cute also here. Also have detox. This lady keeps staring at me. Record. She comes back around. Really. They even have, if you need some of these. They have a lot of stuff here. I'm gonna go back around because this lady was, I don't know what she was doing. I'll pick that up. It's cute, like pajamas, pants, I think.
They look like this. My phone doesn't do justice, so they have these teas. Which they don't, or even don't have a lot. But I like that SpongeBob one. Or the 5T shop. You can hear my mother-in-law. So they also have kids, like these stuff for kids, for your makeup and stuff, and more socks if you need. And they have these, which I have these ones and I like them. They have bras, shorts, which these are actually cute. I think I don't know what size they are. I have pajamas. They have a lot of stuff for 5 and under, so you should go and check out your nearest 5 and below. Like, they have these hats, like Yoda, DC, Spider-Man, Captain Marvel, Sonic. They have the fork, Minnie Mouse, and I don't know what that is, but they have these cute little socks here, which, these are cute. They also have a donut one. There's another lady recording while I'm recording. Go back around. They have these to put your brushes in. Looks like that. You can see me in there. Okay, I'm in the makeup section, which they actually have the powder that I use for $5, which I'm going to take. And they have bronzers here, foundations, aligners, brushes. People are just like looking at me, which it's weird for me to record. They didn't have lashes. These for your eyebrows, which they don't have black, they're all brown. And then the palettes, which I have this one right here. I have this one, and I like it. They even have the sprays, matte. These are cute. So finished. These are actually cute colors. If you know anybody who likes slime and stuff, you could come get it here at 5 and below. Or Frozen, they have a lot of Frozen stuff, like shirts, cute. All of this Frozen stuff.
I didn't find anything at Burlington since there's really nothing there. So
I did go to Academy, Bath and Body Works, and Five and Below.
I have two bags of Five and Below. One big old bag, Academy, and then the big old bag. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got. Socks.
Not bad for 10 pairs for $5. And I got this.
I was gonna get more, but for now I just got this one. That looks cute.
For your brushes. And I also got, I got this for my niece. She likes unicorns, which is cute. I got this for me, Baby Yoda. Got this one, which you gotta get your childhood. Also got these pair of shorts, which they're stretchy. I wish they had more colors, but they didn't.
I got this mask.
This was $1.25. I also got
this shirt.
Huh?
That was cute.
No, that's the Enderman.
And in the other bag.
He's the one that you can't look in the eyes in Minecraft.
I got my niece
this little sorry, I almost hit the dog. Bowling set. She likes Frozen.
It was cute. I told my
sister. There's everything in the bag. And it's not bad for $5 because if you go to Walmart, it's like more than $5. So. I told my sister I got that for her. She was like, really? And I also got this ring light. I want to see how it is.
And then I got this pack of face masks
for $5. And this is what it has inside.
It has green tea, coconut water, honey, charcoal, and vitamin C.
Which I thought that wasn't bad.
And so I got these. I ended up getting two. $5.
And I don't know how much they are at Walmart, but I really don't go to Walmart, so I was like, and I got this.
I'm gonna see how it
works with my phone and for me to
carry around and stuff.
So I'm gonna see if it works. Just as the ring light, I'm gonna see if it works. So that's what I got from the store. And Bath and Body Works didn't really have a lot of things.
Well, and this one that I went to,
they didn't really have anything. And they didn't have the this bag that I got in my last video.
They didn't have these bags, but so I got my boyfriend
body washes, which he likes. They smell so good. Sometimes I use them.
Two. So it's buy two, get one free, I think. So here's this one, which I don't use. Actually, yeah, I did. But there's another one, it's called Ocean
or something like that, and I love that one too. So those are good. I got these.
Okay.
Which was buy two, get one free. So I got them. I also got, oh, I cut myself. Hand sanitizers. This is for him. Guy one. Then I got this one. It's a pineapple mango. Also got him two more of the mints. And then I got a raspberry tangerine. And I got this cute little bag. And two of these sets, which if I am going to decide what I'm going to give away, these will probably be the sets. And then this will be a giveaway, probably with a gift card or something. But yeah, if I decide to do them, then I have them already. So that's what all I got from there. And now in my last bag, I got
And it hits multiple times.
So I need
to
close.
You're getting multiple,
there's
like
37
damage, but it's
a
big time.
Which, I got the shirts. It's cute. I love this, I love the brand McGallan or something like that. But I love that brand. And this one, Blue Fishy. And I got this one since I have like a, I think it's baby blue. Or like a turquoise color. But now I found gray in my size. Is Miguel here in the
side? I should put you in fire.
Here in the front. I got some pants, which is
I'm praying for a downfall.
It's pockets.
Come on, bro. Please be an artifact.
Zipper. Pocket. And they're like long on the bottom.
But I got a badass weapon. Moon dagger.
It's cute.
What does that mean?
It's pink. As well, this is on the side. And then I got a blue one. I think it's a blade, baby blue. They had a darker blue. I was gonna get it, but it has nothing in the bag.
The enchantments are dooted on this.
I also got this one. Can't see myself. McGallan. And it's like, Texas in the back. They had another one, but it didn't have a size medium. I also got this one.
I got the other one, by the way.
Which is cute. Long sleeve. And then in the back. So that is it for this video. I was surprised. Didn't think I was gonna find anything. I'll just stick it on here. So yeah, guys, let me know. What's it about the giveaways? Yeah, I just want gift cards or like Bath and Body Works or guys that can give them headphones or something. Yeah, but I hope you like this video. I tried my best to record today. Oh, they're home. So yes, guys, I'll see you.